Hello everyone, I'd like to show you how to find g sub alpha, that is g square z value. Okay, let me open StatCrunch. So g sub, let's say the 0.12. Okay, then how do we find this value, z value? Let's go to stack and calculator and normal. Okay, let me pause there so you can follow me. Stack calculators, normal. Okay, so 0.12. So we read z sub 0.12, okay? So let us click this one, z sub 0.12. This is telling us the area of right tail. Okay, so we're gonna use inequality is greater or equal to, in this case. And then we're gonna input 0.12 here, okay? Since we are using, we want to find z-score by property, mean is zero, and standard deviation is the one, right? So we keep this number, mean equal to zero, and standard deviation is the one. And so this one, like, sorry, this is a common mistake. We're gonna put, okay, one more time. This is area of right tail, right? So you should put the 0.12 here. Good thing I'm catching up right now. And then this will be Z. Okay, then let us click. Can you see that? And this is Z value we are looking for right now. So this will be Z equal to 1.17, right? So in general, Z score is two decimal places, but sometimes the area is tight, so sometimes G score is three decimal places. So maybe we make three decimal places for safety. So 1.175, because we do round up. All right, I hope this helps you. Thank you. Bye.